Hi, my name is Cindy. I'm from the Dell networking team. And today I'm going to cover the post upgrade validation. What can you check to make sure everything is running fine? Is there any issues with the upgrade? Aside from the straight out, like the upgrade failed, this is more if the upgrade was successful. So now you just want to run some validation commands on the switch. So I'm going to log into my chassis and I'm going to SSH over to the management module, the lead, because I'm going to connect to, so the A1 switch is in my lead chassis. You're going to use your credentials that you do for OMEM. There we go. Before I run the commands, I just want to show you my topology. So my A1 switch is in my lead, and then my A2 switch is in my backup. And these chassis are grouped. Once you are in RackAtom Connect, and in this case, we're going to switch one, which is the A1. The type of commands that you want to run, I mean, the first one is the obvious one. You're going to run show version. After you verify the version is correct, and in our case, it's 10.5.2.4, which is our latest currently, you're going to want to check out the Smart Fabric. So you have show Smart Fabric cluster. So this is currently our Smart Fabric master. You're going to run show Smart Fabric nodes. This is going to tell me all the switches that are in my cluster. So we have two, and I could see that they're online. And I could see one's in A1 and the other's in A2. And then we would run to see that all of our networks, the database of the VLANs, is learnt on our switches. And they are. So because in the MX7000, it's a layer 2 fabric, you're going to go through and look at your VLANs. So all the ones that I've configured in my chassis are listed. I did have a lot more in my database, but I did not configure them in my server templates or in my uplinks. Another command that's really handy is checking out the uplink. So we see here that my port channel 6 is up. It is an LACP and it's active. That's what the P means. Once you've verified that the networks are up, the uplink is up, the smart fabric is up, the last thing I usually double check is the health of the VLTs. I would run the show VLT commands, which would be the show VLT 255, because that's the domain name of my VLT. And I could see here that the port channel 1000 is formed because it's showing up. And then also I have other information about the peer unit IDs. Everything looks good. There is one more command that should be run, and this should be done after you've updated both switches, because they might, depending on your upgrade steps, if you're doing stepping, most of the time you're not going to see any mismatches. If you do see a mismatch, don't worry about it. As long as it doesn't seem anything blatantly wrong with the VLT, everything should be good. Those are the commands that you would run to make sure Smart Fabric is up and running. The other place you could go verify the fabric health would be in OMEM. And this is what a lot of people use. You'd go to devices, fabric, and then you would double check that the fabric is state or health is green. And we do see that. You could go click on the fabric and you could look at the uplinks. And again, we're still seeing green. Another place to look at the fabric health is through the topology. You get a nice visual of the fabric. You could see if there's any ports down. In our case, all of our ports are up. These are all of our ports for our uplinks. So everything in this view is right. And that's pretty much it. Those show commands are very helpful if you want to check the overall health. And that really concludes my video. Thank you again for watching.